The tragic accident that occurred near Kibimba Bridge at about 7:50 p.m. involved motorcycles number KBJ156C/Z2621 Mercedes-Benz Actros, KDY526G/ZD4391 Mercedes-Benz Axor, KDH407T Toyota Land Cruiser, UAV597N Toyota Hiace, UAW963M Toyota Hiace, and KAE254C/ZA5971 tanker loaded with molasses. The accident occurred on tax registration number UAW963M aboard a Bujiri from Busia, collided with a molasses truck as it was attempting to overtake a queue of vehicles from Tororo side headed towards Bujiri late last night. The dead include two drivers of a commuter taxi whose reckless overtaking is alleged to have caused the accident, and a driver of a tanker. All the bodies were taken to Bujiri Hospital mortuary as the motor vehicles were towed to Moyo Police Station. Some of the deceased were identified as Yosa Mwasika from Busia, Hajira Nakarigo from Muterere, James Kitaviwo, a Kenyan, Sharif from Bulugui, Sempija from Moyo, Jacqueline Wakulimia, a parish councillor at Bulugui Parish, and others who were still unidentified. Other survivors were also taken to different hospitals for treatment. Bilari Were, a resident of Bugoyozi, was among the survivors. Unfortunately, he broke both his legs and he was admitted at Bujiri Hospital. Some of the survivors narrated how the accident occurred.
Overtaken, there was 3 trunks and it's crashed. But the other side coming, the trunks, that's caused the accident. 3 people, left face, get injured here. You can see my eyes, and my other people get some muscle injuries, pain as well. The Uganda, I would suggest Uganda need to put a law, because there's only one way on the road, right? You should put a law that's not allowed overtaken.
Following these guys, the second truck, we had a blast. We stopped. After stopping, that lorry, we didn't imagine it will come up to our side. Then it knocked the first car, the second lorry. Then the second lorry trailer cut off. Then it pushed us to the other side.
The Bujiri District RDC Paul Kalikwani, while at the scene, attributed the accident to reckless driving.
I want to attribute this kind of accident to 2 issues. One is negligence driving, reckless driving, but also partly it is negligence on our enforcement officers along the highway.
Residents have now asked authorities to set up humps on the spot to curb over speeding. The hospital administrator, Nuhu Kisambira, confirmed the 10 bodies and survivors admitted in the hospital for medical attention.
The Bujiri General Hospital, we received the one survivor who is being managed by the facility and is improving, and we received 10 dead bodies. As we talk now, already 5 have been picked by their owners, and we are still left with 5 bodies.
The East Busoga Police Public Relations Officer, Diana Nandaula, highlighted the cause of the accident.
Accident occurred after taxi number UAW963M that was heading to Tororo tried to overtake a convoy of vehicles, and I realized that there was an oncoming vehicle and swerved to the left, leading to the molasses tank, knocking it, and also the tank later knocked other vehicles and lost control, overturned and caught fire. The 10 bodies yet to be identified have been conveyed to Bujiri Hospital mortuary, and the vehicles are parked at Moyo Police Station pending eye of inspection as investigations into the accident continues.
Drivers have been cautioned on reckless driving, speeding and overtaking. Story compiled by Ivan Wakibi and George Ofono for the news.